Good people, all this Christmas time, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending his beloved Son. With Mary holy we should pray to God with love this Christmas day. In Bethlehem upon that morn there was a blessed Messiah born. The night before that happy tide, the noble virgin and her guide were long time seeking up and down to find a lodging in the town. But mark how all things came to pass, from every door repelled, alas, as long foretold, their refuge all was but a humble oxen stall. Near Bethlehem did shepherds keep their flocks of lambs and feeding sheep, to where God's angels did appear, which put the shepherds in great fear. Prepare and go, the angel said, to Bethlehem, be not afraid, for there you'll find this happy morn, a princely babe, sweet Jesus born. With thankful heart and joyful mind, the shepherds went the babe to find, and as God's angel had foretold, they did our Savior Christ behold. Within a manger he was laid, and by his side the Virgin maid attended.